The event that's brought all of us here today was nothing short of an accident tragedy that's affected the lives of a lot of people. And I want to express my deepest condolences and sympathies to the members of the Cipriano family who were affected by this incident. Now, I